Back at the State Farm U.S. Figure Skating Championships, the current standings in the ladies' short program, Sarah Hughes over Naomi Nari-Nam and Andrea Agler. And here is 16-year-old Stacy Tengen from Rochester, New York.
And she's another skater that has a very nice, long-limbed, long line to her skating. Nice, light jumps. And she does an unusual move right here coming up. It's a spiral, a back spiral, that she makes a slide and goes forward. And it's right coming up here and slides going forward. Very effective.
Shades of Robin Cousins.
Yes. And now her triple combination, triple lutz, double toe.
Oh, nice. Oh. Nice height on that.
Good
that
spring.
Was very clean. She certainly looks taller than the listed height of her being 5'2". She has very long limbs.
This summer, Stacy moved away from Rochester to train in Detroit with Richard Callahan.
Oh, that, again, did you notice how close the toe pick was to her takeoff edge? That just becomes more and more important as you see these skaters falling on these triple toe jumps. That was rather a wide swinging flying camel.
Never did get in the right position.
Never did get centered, no.
No. And her final jump, double axle. Didn't get up very high, but it was nicely done.
This is sort of a floppy kind of combination. Positions are all over the lot a little bit. You know something? I think she's a very impressive skater. At 16, she is still immature. She needs tension. She's a little bit floppy, but she's got a lot of talent. Now, look at what happened here. Watch the way she reaches back and where she taps the toe. Right here, the turn. Now, look at how that comes right up close to her takeoff edge.
Stacy marks now the first set for required elements, 4.3 to 5.0. Alongside Richard Callahan, of course, the coach of Todd Eldridge and Coach Tara Lipinski to a gold medal in Nagano. And now the second set, 4.7 to 5.4 for Stacy Tengen, and that places her in third place right behind Naomi Nari-Nam, but Sarah Hughes still the leader.